playing around here. Hey, Mater, can I ask you something?
Oh, hey, McQueen, what do you want?
Since you're now 16, I believe that I'm gonna actually let you. I'm gonna teach you driving lessons.
Wait, really? You really mean it?
Well, yes, I mean it, but I'm also gonna have to bring Chick with you.
What? Chick? Oh, heck no, no, not that loser! You antagonized me!
Well, listen, I know he antagonized you, but you just had to try your best to ignore him, alright? So, let's go ahead and take your driving lessons.
Okay. Alright, so, this is a car, right?
Yes, Mater, it is a car.
Oh, okay, so, what should I do first?
Put your seatbelt on.
Okay. Now, what should I do next?
You put the car in forward.
Okay.
What should I do next?
Now you just easily let off the brake and...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 Mater, what are you doing? Slow down! Okay. Whoa, whoa! Mater, why would you just slam on the brake?
Well, I didn't know what to do. I mean, I was scared and I was scared and I didn't know what I was doing. And I was trying to slam on the brakes and I thought that's how you slow down.
Listen, Mater, that's not how you slow down. You just slightly tap the brake. That's how you slow down. And also you let off the gas pedal, not slamming on the brakes. So just keep going.
All right. Sorry, McQueen. It's all right. Okay, now I'm at the turn. What should I do now?
You use your blinker.
Sorry, but what is a blinker?
Mater, it's this thing you pull up. The blinker goes to the right, and then when you press down, the blinker goes to the left. Understand?
Yes, I understand.
Hope you do. Now, I guess we're going left, so press the blinker down.
Okay.
Now, do you see any cars coming?
I see one behind me.
That means you go.
Oh, okay. Whoa, 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 Mater, slow down. You're gonna run into a train. Whoa. Mater. Whoa, I'm sorry. Mater, you almost ran into a train. I'm sorry, okay? Mater, you're such a stupid idiot. Why would I even bother coming to help you drive?
Well, I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
No, just back up. Just put it in reverse.
Okay.
Slightly press the gas. Press the gas!
Mater, I didn't mean slam it, I said slightly press the gas! Okay.
There, now stop. Okay, now put it back in the drive. Okay, now turn.
Whoa, you're actually doing pretty good.
Okay, now Mater, so here's the red light, so stop.
What? Mater! Stop slamming on the brakes!
Sorry. Now just wait until the light turns green.
Okay.
Mater? Mater, go! Mater, light turns green!
Mater! Okay. Slow down! Mater, what was that for?
Well, I'm sorry, but you were yelling at me. I didn't know what I was doing. I was trying to wait for the green light. I was trying to wait for the light to green.
It already went green. You just didn't pay attention to the light.
Well, I was too busy dozing off because it was too boring. We had to sit here for like hours.
Mayor, that felt like minutes. So just continue driving.
Okay.
Now just turn on your blinker. Press the blinker knob down. We're turning left. Actually, we're making the U-turn. Now stop.
Press the brake side slightly. There. Now, do you see any oncoming cars? Do you? Do you?
Yes.
Mater, you need to start listening to me. Okay, now just slightly let go of the brake and slightly tap the gas. And turn. Slightly. Don't go into the tree.
Mater! How could you be so dumb? How could you not know how to drive a car?
Well, I didn't know, okay? This is my first time driving a car. And why are you here?
Well, McQueen forced me to help you drive.
Okay, we're both helping you to drive.
So, I really don't want to be here. Why do I even bother seeing you drive?
No, just shut up, okay?
Ugh.
Mater, just pay attention to next time. And Chick, you need to stop being aggressive towards Mater.
Okay, fine. All right.
Now continue where you left off. All right, we're heading back home. Okay, now stop.
Mater, I told you not to slam on the brakes!
Well, I don't even know what to do! There's a stop sign right in front of me!
Mater, calm down right now! You need to... I told you a million times to ease off the gas! And slightly tap the brakes! That's how you slow down!
Mater, calm down. Listen, you need to start listening to me. From now on, you need to start focus on what you're doing. And Chick, you also need to calm down too. All right, let's end this shenanigans already. All right, so let's press the gas. Okay, put your blinker on. And back home. Now, ease off the gas a little bit. Now turn the steering wheel to the left. Press the gas a little bit. And... okay, so... we're almost to our house, so... you gotta make sure you park it in the right direction. Okay, so... so just don't hit any of the cars. There's a very short space. So don't try to hit any cars. So you stay in the right lane. Stay in the right lane. So when there's the other car coming, that means it's the left lane. So don't go in the left lane. Stay in the right lane. Okay, now there's our parking spot. So stop. Okay, now turn on your blinker to the right. Mater, that's left. I said the right. That's still left. Just press the blinker knob up. There, now that's the right. So now just turn. Don't hit the cars. No,
wait, what's this happening?
Beside me, Mater, you know that we parked right between the two cars. You can't even focus on what you're doing. You're too busy focused on the street. Well, I didn't know. I know how to drive.
No, you don't, you idiot.
Mater, calm the heck down. Now, please, just calm the frick down now. And also, Chick, you need to calm down too.
So, the car is not really completely wrecked, it's just a little dent. So please, just pay attention. Don't look on... stop, focus on the straight. So, you understand?
Yes. Okay, now put on the brake. No, put it in reverse. We're backing out. That's enough. Here, stop. Okay, now put it on the drive.
Okay, now turn. 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 Turn! Mater, you need to start listening! God! Okay, now stop.
My gosh, you know what that said, Mater? I had enough of you!
Jesus Christ, Mater, you nearly caused an accident! Gosh! You need to start learning some value of driving.
Oh, gosh! This is so hard! It's actually a nightmare! I'm never going driving ever again.